It's Tay once again, but this time I'm gonna do my predictions for the sparring session, the Hunger Games sparring session, because that's gonna be crazy. Like, I'm bad, I can't be there, because I'm gonna be missing out on a lot. Like, there's gonna be a lot of body bags being, you know, given that night. But anyway, Frank White versus Lady Toon. I like Lady Toon, but I feel like her first battle she kind of messed up because she didn't write, and I think she was more freestyling it, but I definitely think she got balls off that, you know, her first battle. Frank White, I don't know. I'm just going to say Lady Toon going to take that battle. Was it Coco Cakes versus Van? I don't know who Van is. Coco Cakes, I saw her battle a couple times. She got bars, and you know, she's very pretty and stuff like that, so she's gonna definitely come with it. Hopefully Van, whoever you are, you come with it too, and you give a good battle, because I don't know who you are. Sky5 versus AK. I like AK because she got mad energy. She like Tori Doe times 17. And she's really little, and you would never expect her to pop like that. And I feel like she got balls and everything. Sky5, she got a lot of energy. Like, last morning session, she was just, like, going in at the camera. Her comp didn't even show up, but she still had all that energy. And she probably, you know, that's probably going to be a good battle. I don't know if AK slowed down, you know. I think she might take that. Tank versus Jay Smooth. Tank got bars. Hopefully she brings it, performance and everything this time, because last time she choked and I feel like that affected her whole performance. As long as she don't let that choke defeat her, she's going to put up a fight. Jay Smooth got crazy bars, and I know her performance is going to be on point this battle. This is her second battle, and I feel like Jay Smooth will take that battle, but the Tank probably won't give it up without a fight, you know? But I still feel like Tank gonna take that. I mean, Jay Smooth, my bad. Miss Miami versus Swizz. Miss Miami, I like her energy, and she got this laugh that she do. Like, you gotta hear that laugh. That laugh is just like, it makes you wanna listen to her. I don't know because why, but the laugh just made me wanna just shut up and be like, yo, what she saying? Swizz, she got bars. And she has performance and everything like that. Like, her first bar session, she pulled out a picture of her comp. Like, I was dead. Like, everybody in the room was just like, did she really just do that? And she's funny. And, you know, I saw her other battle. She battled Sky5 in Kentucky, I think, or wherever it was. And it was a good battle. Couture versus Miss Pac. Miss Pac got bars. People be sleeping on her. But I feel like Miss Pac is nice. Couture is nice also. But I feel like Miss Pac will have that performance that'll edge the whole battle. So I'm going to say Miss Pac going to take that. Hazzy versus Lady E. Hazzy is nice because I watched her pit fight battles. She's nice. Lady E is nice off of that one sparring session I saw her. She got battled. She got bars, my bad. But I don't know who's going to, I feel like Lady E will take that, because Lady E will have the performance that matters, and hopefully Hazzy bring it, so it could be a good battle. Miss Hollywood versus Fahrenheit. Fahrenheit definitely got bars. Hopefully she doesn't choke this time around, because it'll be a good battle. Miss Hollywood got bars, and she got that performance, you know, and she make people want to listen to her, and I like Miss Hollywood, and I like Fahrenheit, so I don't know who will win that. It'll probably be a toss-up. Lady Caution versus Vixen. Vixen, I like her because I watched her battle versus Farrah, and Farrah just put her in a body bag and threw her over a bridge somewhere. It's very disrespectful. But then Vixen came back when she battled Gucci, and it was a good battle, and I feel like Vixen can only get better just because people didn't expect her to do that well versus Gucci, because that first like battle versus Farrah was so dramatic and horrible. Like, but she definitely probably will come with the performance and everything, because she has performance. Even when she was in her button up and her little chucks or whatever, she had performance. Her voice it captivates you. I don't know why, but it makes me want to listen to her. And Lady Caution, I don't really know who you are, but I'm saying, like, you bring that performance, you got them bars and all that. It'll be a good battle. I don't know who to take that, just on the strength of I don't know who Lady Caution is. So, I don't know. Vixen gonna give Lady Caution a run for her money. But, yeah, that was my Queen of the Ring spawn session predictions. 720, Hunger Games, everybody about to come up and show out. Spawn session gonna be popping. Tata Bandit, follow me on Twitter at TaiTheBandit. Yep, and all that. Queen of the Ring, we out here. Bye.